Stand by. Alright, awesome. Awesome! Alright. Hey everyone, welcome back to Black Mesa. We're gonna continue where we left off. I am definitely enjoying this game, so I'm gonna drop another video here today. Ooh. Oh my god, that's awesome. But anyway, I just saw that in the corner. Alright, let's continue. Last time we left out, we had 3 survivors. I don't know if I can convince the lady to come with me. Probably not. She's probably just trapped there. I am curious, though. I am very curious. Alright, so we had 3 survivors.
You know where to find me. You're the boss. I'll hold
the
fort.
I've got my little corner, and I'm sticking to it.
Can't move all this stuff out the way. And it doesn't open. Oh, yeah. So she's stuck in there. That's wonderful. Oh, shotgun. So we can't free her, unfortunately. What? Sorry, that's my phone. And. Oh, that's unfortunate. I hear something. That's sad. Oh well. Wow. Alright. Alright. Beep. I wonder if I'll open from this side. Do I go back the way I came? Can I go back the way I came?
You have any idea what's going on?
Oh no, I can't really. All right.
All right. Don't worry, sir. I'll keep you covered.
Yes. I'm ready.
No, we go up, do we? I came back this way. Okay. Trying to figure out where I went. Okay. Oh my god.
Hey, check your six.
Now you get points for trying.
Damn, you only go so far with them. It's wild. I failed physical education.
You think anybody's gonna believe all this?
So you guys are stuck here. Fuck.
Keep going till you reach the surface. Now don't you go and forget about us now, you hear?
I hope not.
Holy hell! Up there!
Oh no!
Get out of your way here.
There's no way I can make that jump across that shaft. I failed physical education.
Guess that means I'm playing babysitter.
Keep going till you reach the surface. Now don't you go and forget about us now, you hear? Holy hell! Up there!
He's trying to hang on for dear life. He might fall. He ain't gonna make it. Damn, the ladder broke.
I can't hold on much longer. Help!
Fuck, how do I save him? Oh my god, don't fall, fuck. Oh no. Can I? Will I be able to? Oh fuck. Watch me do something stupid. Ah, what the fuck? Oh no! Ooh, I made it! Oh god! What the hell? Oh my god. Woo! Almost fell off. What was that? What? All right. We gotta check out this area first, though. Me, hop in. Oh shit.
For God's sake, open the silo doors! They're coming for us! It's our only way out! Oh my god, we're doomed!
Oh. Oh, fuck! Oh, Ow. Wonderful. All right. Oh, should have kept that. Should never do that. Ow!
Good God! Is it safe?
Thank you.
my stars!
Son of a bitch, I just saw him too. Great. No grenade launcher rounds.
Power 70%.
Should have saved him in time. Fuck me. Believe you guys. Oh fuck! God damn. Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck. God damn it. Oh, man, fuck me. Can't go down. Fuck. Where do I go? Damn it! Fucking died. Contact! Contact! Oh, fuck you! What? My suits can't take a beating. I was like, yo, fuck this. Boss battle music just kicked in. We'll be right back. Oh, fuck me. Fuck me. Oh my God. Go, 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 go. Oh my God, this is rough. Oh! Jesus Christ. Oh my God. Ow. Oh my God. Fuck off that. Oh my God! Ah! That's my second time dying. God damn. Ow, fuck! Woo! Oh, wow. Fine, does a half-life. Great. Ha!
Government, their idea of containment is to kill everyone associated with the project. Judging by your hazard suit, I'd say you were part of what went wrong. Isn't that right? Now look, if anyone can end this catastrophe, it's the science team in the Lambda complex at the opposite end of the base. With the transit system out, I couldn't tell you how to get there. There's an old decommissioned rail system somewhere through here beyond the silo complex. If you can make it through the rocket test labs, you might be able to worm your way through the old tunnels to track down whatever is left of the Lambda team. You can trust them. You can trust all of us.
Oh, fuck. Monsters. Wonderful.
Power 75%.
Oh! Jesus Christ. Ow. So many pathways you can choose. God damn it. Jesus Christ. Oh shit. Oh my god.
Radiation levels detected.
Oh my god. How do I do this? God! Jesus Christ! Not cool.
Before it gets any larger.
What? Holy fuck!
Systems engaged.
use us. The scientists knocked down the door.
Ow!
Ah, ah, ow!
Oh, come on! Oh my God! Ow! Go, go, go! Woo! Oh my fucking God. Oh. I thought I was still fighting that thing. Did I leave? Did I stop the creature or did I just leave? I don't know what I did. Seems to me I just fucking left him there. Hope I did the right thing. Yeah, I did. Oh! Probably not. I gotta fuck out of here. Go, 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 go. Ow! What do I do? So the blades are spinning. So I'm just stuck here, right? Can't do anything now. That is bullshit. I go. I feel like I'm literally stuck here. I can't do anything. And that's sad. So there's no hole or nothing in there that you can escape from or what? There we go. Oh, what are you doing? Oh my god. Oh, thank god. That was weird. All right, here we go. There you go. Come on, get me closer. Hey! Ah! Nothing? Sit down. This way. Come this way. Wow. He ate him whole. Alright, what else is there? Did I leave those guys behind to deal with the creature themselves? That would suck. That would totally suck. Aha. Uh-huh. So it's here somewhere. Am I going back to fight the thing? Ni 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 ni. Oh no, he's gonna eat me alive. Ow. What you got for me? Sorry, buddy. Boxes. Power 35%. That music was not fun to listen to. The moment I heard that music, I was like, oh god. No! Oh my god, I'm trapped! Fuck! Get me the fuck out of here!
Seek medical attention.
What the hell? Oh no. Ready to jump. All right, here we go. Oh my god.
Expect me to go start up the generator. The Smithers went down there and never came back.
What the fuck? That is a death trap, my dude. Jesus. You left Smithers to go there by himself? You're an asshole. What? Ow.
Minor fracture detected.
I did not see that. That got me. I'll admit that. That definitely got me. Whoa, no. God damn it.
This is my hiding spot. I'm not moving until the situation has drastically improved. Now go away, and don't tell anyone I'm here. I had to ditch the others. They were just dead weight, holding me back.
It may be in your best interest to reload.
I still haven't gotten any grenade launchers for this gun. Oh my god. Yep. Murder. Smash the boxes. I literally almost smashed the boxes. No! Alright, maybe this will work. Shit.
Excellent! Someone has restored all power. We'll have the engine up again in no time.
Very long climb up this ladder. Should've just went this way. Oh, right. Great. Fuck.
I'll secure this area. Guess it's true. If it bleeds, you can kill it. I'm gonna stay here and keep a lookout for anyone else who needs help.
So I can't go back?
I sure hope there ain't more of those things growing around the base.
Bro, you have no idea. You literally have no idea.
Does this vest make me look fat?
No, I don't know, dude. I really don't. I really don't know. Whoa. Isn't that nice? Got myself a revolver. Where's the way out? I only got 29 health left. You gotta be shitting me right now. Sure that I'm not missing anything that could really help me out, because I really need the health right now. I think I would know. Oh, man. Awesome. Alright, that's radiation. Awesome. Oh no, I almost fell. Oh, okay. No, it's weird. All right, cool. Guess that's it then.
Oh no!
Ah! Tragic. Oh my God. freaking tragic. There we go. Good, 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 good. Ow! What the fuck? Oh my god. What are you doing? Power up. Whoa! What the fuck? Hi. Oh! How do I deal with this asshole? Fuck it! Christ. Fuck.
Down to the generator room, and there's things in the way.
Oh my god. Alright, I'm gonna leave it here. I hope you guys enjoy the footage and gameplay so far. Hit that like and subscribe button if you want to see more content like this, but Jesus.
You should be fine.
But other than that, I will see you all in the next video. Goodbye. God, that thing was huge.